Hi friends, I'm Purva and today we will work out the following question. Prove that the dot product of vector A plus vector B and vector A plus vector B is equal to mod of vector A square plus mod of vector B square if and only if vector A comma vector B are perpendicular, given vector A is not equal to 0 vector and vector B is not equal to 0 vector. Let us now begin with the solution. Now here we have to prove that if vector A plus vector B dot vector A plus vector B is equal to mod of vector A square plus mod of vector B square, then vector A and vector B are perpendicular. That is, vector A dot vector B is equal to 0. And if vector A and vector B are perpendicular, that is, if vector A dot vector B is equal to 0, then vector A plus vector B dot vector A plus vector B is equal to mod of vector A square plus mod of vector B square. Now, first we will consider that vector A plus vector B dot vector A plus vector B is equal to mod of vector A square plus mod of vector B square. And we will prove that vector A dot vector B is equal to 0. This implies, now opening the bracket on left hand side, we get vector A dot vector A plus vector A dot vector B plus vector B dot vector A plus vector B dot vector B is equal to mod of vector A square plus mod of vector B square. This implies, now vector A dot vector A is equal to mod of vector A square plus vector A dot vector B plus, now since vector B dot vector A is equal to vector A dot vector B, so we get here vector A dot vector B plus vector B dot vector B is equal to mod of vector B square, and this is equal to mod of vector A square plus mod of vector B square. Now cancelling out mod of vector A square and mod of vector B square from both the sides, we get, this implies vector A dot vector B plus vector A dot vector B is equal to 0. And this implies 2 into vector A dot vector B is equal to 0, which further implies vector A dot vector B is equal to 0. So by taking vector A plus vector B dot vector A plus vector B is equal to mod of vector A square plus mod of vector B square, we have proved that vector A dot vector B is equal to 0. Now we consider vector A dot vector B is equal to 0, and we have to prove that vector A plus vector B dot vector A plus vector B is equal to mod of vector A square plus mod of vector B square. So here first we will consider the left hand side and we will prove it is equal to right hand side. So we have left hand side is equal to vector A plus vector B dot vector A plus vector B. Now this is equal to vector A dot vector A plus vector A dot vector B plus vector B dot vector A plus vector B dot vector B, and this is equal to, now vector A dot vector A is mod of vector A square plus vector A dot vector B. Now since vector B dot vector A is equal to vector A dot vector B, so here we will write plus vector A dot vector B plus mod of vector b square. Now, since vector a dot vector b is equal to 0, therefore we get this is equal to mod of vector a square plus mod of vector b square, and this is equal to the right hand side. So by taking vector a dot vector b is equal to 0, we have proved that vector a plus vector b dot vector a plus vector b is equal to mod of vector a square plus mod of vector b square. Hence we write our answer as the dot product of vector a plus vector b with itself is equal to mod of vector a square plus mod of vector b square if and only if vector a comma vector b are perpendicular. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.